What's up, YouTube? It's your girl, Miss Money, baby. Coming to you with a 2009, the last haul, 2009. Yay! So, let's get started. Remember last haul I showed y'all? I got all these eyeliners. I got two studs. I got a spike. I got an engrave. I got a feline, a teddy, a brown border, and photograph you, them eyeliners, and brow liners. Well,
just because you think I'm mine, find somebody worthy, like living under your spotlight, baby, if you treat
places. I know I can't sing, so don't even go there with me, okay? Well, look. More. They said feline is not a permanent eyeliner. So, I went and got me three more felines, and they got like four left, and I'm going back to get them too. But anyway, I got good. That one, and I got indigo. This is blues. Back up. This is blues, and the bottom one is indigo. So I got those two. I got three more studs, and I got three of the engraves, and I got three of the smolders, and I got three of the felines. And I love my felines and my smolders for my waterline. Look how smooth they go on. Look how smooth that went on. And that is feline. Feline, and let me find the smolder. Smolder. This one is smolder. Smolder. At the top. I love smolder and feline. I'm going to get the other four of the felines though. My favorite. And then I got coffee. And it's just a brown. It's top. So that's coffee. So I got all of those. I'm gonna go back and get the other four. Then I got the brow. The brow setting, eyebrow setter. Got that. Eyebrow setter. Then I got a lip glass in see-through. Then I got me a lip glass in the jellies, and it's just a clear one. It's just lip glass clear. Then I got Pretty Please right there at the top. Then I got Fresh Brew. I'm gonna love that. I'm gonna love that. And I don't know why I picked this up, but I picked up some birds, beeswax. I've been seeing a lot of people try the birds beeswax. So I wanted to try it. Smell like a cooling sensation. Then I picked up the Devil's Made Air Warm Eyeshadow. Look like champagne and brown, black, coffee looking color. I'm gonna love that. Pro Eye Makeup Remover. And I also picked up Gently Off Eye and Lip Makeup Remover. So I bought both of those. But still love my Rimmel. Look. Almost gone. I got about 4 or 5 more of these over there in my safe drawer, but I just picked these up because I wanted to try them. Bought me another Fix Plus. I bought a 204 eyebrow pencil. I think that's what y'all call it. About 2 of the 239s. So now I have a total of 239 brushes. And I bought me another 219 pencil brush. This one is dirty. I wouldn't buy me another one. And I went and bought another 217. I don't see me 217. Down there somewhere. Another 217. And I bought me a 214. I'm gonna like that to go under my eye right here. With my eyeshadow, when I be putting the color under my eye, I'm gonna like that. That's a 214. Last but not least, I bought a 227, and I've been wanting this. I'm gonna use it for highlight, and I'm gonna use it for my all over color when I want to do like all over color like this. So, about that. And I'm gonna go out with a bang, y'all. I got a bunch of 2010 stuff. For 2010, I'm gonna wear these on New Year's Eve. Whoop, whoop. 2010, if the Lord say the same. I wish you all a very, very, very happy New Year. I won't make another video for 2009, so y'all be safe. I love you guys, and I'll see y'all in 2010.